Hello and welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls. So I've been doing some thinking, and I think I'm just gonna make this into a lightning weapon. The reason is because I can always take it and convert it back to a base, right? So no reason not to. The only thing I don't think you can is if you, I don't think you can, well, I haven't seen any options for reversing my crystal stuff, so definitely not going into a crystal yet, though. That sounds like a terrible idea. Titanite chunks I've seen drop. And since they drop, oh wait, no, Lightning gets rid of the dex multiplier, but it adds so much additional lightning damage that it's probably worth it for a while. And if I don't like it, I can always change it back. So yeah, I'm going for it. Reinforced weapon. Nice. Well, yeah, titanite chunks. I can't remember exactly where they drop, but I know I've seen them drop, so. Plus, no, this is just a crazy weapon. ...195 physical damage, 195 lightning damage, and 300 bleed. Like, that's just so absolutely insane. Let's try this out on one of these. That did a crap ton of damage there at the end. My heavy hit was just like ridiculous. Oh, come on. I didn't want to. Why? My shield is up. Well, that wasn't my best display ever. We're gonna kill that thing. That's not going unavenged. That is not going unavenged. Warp. Chamber of the Princess. Jeez. so much damage for no reason. Seriously. Come on. Okay, I'm trying to circle around behind you. Revenge. Okay. Three hits for that guy. Come on. Okay, take a few steps over here. Now, please do your shield bash. Thank you. Okay. Not a bad sword. Not a bad sword. Nice, because it takes a second, which lets them come back down a bit, so I can use it to get them on their drop. Woo! That was nice. Really? Okay, come on over. I also took some damage. Ah, well. Cool. Yeah, I don't think you can purchase titanite chunks. Moonlight arrow. Giant armor, 6.3, 16.4. Well, it looks cool anyway. We could probably wear it. Okay. Well. I guess the only thing I can think of right now that we have left that we haven't done. Okay. The only thing I can think of that have left that we haven't done is the four lords. Go and try that. Wait a second. Let's rest. Go here in a few minutes, but we can at least start the process of getting over to the Four Lords. I may have to go through here cursed at some point and just farm transient curses. Because I'm starting to get low again. Oh, come on. Okay. Oh, I need to clear out stuff so badly. Yeah, the Fury Sword just does more damage and has more reach against the ghosts anyway. I don't know. I really want to... I mean, they both take two hits, so maybe it doesn't actually make a difference. Okay. Thanks for that. Actually, whoa. That's different things are vulnerable to different things, so. Titanite chunk. Yeah, that's where it was from. I need more titanite chunks in order to upgrade my lightning blade. Maybe I'll have to just farm this area. Thank you. Ah, lovely. Yeah. And then that's the boss chamber. I can just crit chain them. That's easier. As long as it's only one enemy. I can do it properly. Continue if you're against a wall. I really don't want to find out what that attack does. It looks nasty. Lovely, lovely. I'm just waiting for this curse to wear off so that I can go try the boss again. Because I don't want to run out of the curse in the middle of it. That would really suck. Also, where am I? I almost just fell into that. That could have been bad. Possibly. Oh, here we go. Yeah, this is right. I think. Yeah. Wait, I hear... Maybe that's just my own gear settling down, but... Oh, yeah, my curse is... it was gone. Alright. Question is... okay, I have 35,000 souls right now. I think... I don't want to waste that... I think I might just go back up and use some of these. See if I, or I'll just farm some. Yeah. Pretty sure that's still death. I don't know how much I need for my next level, but... but I definitely don't want to waste 35,000. Okay, so I need 10,000 more. vitality. Okay, well, when we come back next time, we'll try the four lords. So, until then, see ya, and bye.